can't fish without a license. Oh, man. I'm in a competition. Don't know what it's doing. Giving me some license crap. And then they're supposed to supply the license. And that's not what we're fishing for. We're fishing for the pouch. Hey Lonnie, welcome to the stream, mate. How are you doing today? I thought they were supposed to supply the license when you enter the competition. Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. I thought I'd try some more competitions, though. I must be a glutton for the punishment. I did enjoy the anniversary, the qualifiers for the anniversary, so I thought I'd try a couple more. I've never fished for the yellow perch here, so we'll see how it goes. Fish without a license. Why have I got to buy a license? Keep it at anyway. Alright, okay. I think the game's just... having a bit of a brain burp, I think. Hopefully. thought I had fixed this. Obviously not. Yeah, I thought I'd try out a competition. Let's see how I've been close to getting on the podium a couple of times. I don't know why it keeps on doing this. Well, I've been fine. Right, okay. Oh, what's going on with this game? I thought that when you entered the competition that they that covered your license as well, but something strange going on here, I think. I was watching Dirt earlier on. I think him and Beckford were playing World of the Warships. The two of them are funny when they get together. Have you been playing much yourself recently? I might play some more Switch later on myself. But I didn't think this tournament was going to be in the red. Jeez, what a noise. So noisy. Oh, there's a fish on now. I'm getting a lot of bites here, but I wish this rain would stop. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm getting a lot of bites, but I'm not taking. I don't seem to be having much luck at the moment. Time goes in so fast as well. But oh man, that is so noisy, that rain. Never gonna get me 10. never gonna get anywhere near that at this rate. Come on, fish. I could see that fish. They're just not taking the bait. Come on, first. stop playing around. Did I bring the half? No, I didn't. I didn't bring the half rings. Spoon with me. Oh well. I think they're having a go at it, but they're not taking it. I don't know what to say, guys. First time I've done this yellow perch. I'm kind of glad it's finished in 2 minutes. Fucking noise of the rain is driving me nuts. And it's been a bit disappointing. I thought I would have done a bit better, but maybe next time. I could see that they're going for it, but they're just not taking it. Should have had a few more. Well, we'll try something different the next time we play this tournament. Yeah, plenty. Plenty of hits at the lure. There's another one. Okay, I heard you the first time you were home. Oh, now the rain stops. Oh, bloody typical. Three perch. Yeah, get out of here. Well, thanks for watching, people. I'll have a look to see what other competitions there is tonight. Oh, box, what's this one? Oh, box, 85 fishing. The real trout, go on. Barbless. Rocky Lake score points for trout caught. Use only barbless tackle to get the fish you score. The winner be determined by a score for trout caught. And secondary score is based on the biggest single trout. Alright, okay. Cutthroat Rainbow in Colorado. Cutthroat Rainbow and Colorado Golden Trout. Where is this? Oh, it's not going to let me apply, it's closed. Oh, I don't think the registration's open yet. Let's have a look. Oh, it's finished, that's why. That was close as well. It doesn't look like there's any more competitions tonight. Where am I? I'm in the wrong place. No. Yeah. Yeah, there's no more competitions tonight. Well, peeps, thanks for watching. It's Oh, wait a minute. Registration is open for here. Ah, right, okay. 4 a.m. Oh, I don't think I'll be up at 4 a.m. Clock to 3. Let's see. Any talk of you for as long you can prove yourself proficient enough in landing the smallest and the biggest fish of them all. Alright, okay. Again, 30 minute fishing. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. I'm not too sure what to play next. I might do some Hunter Call of the Wild, or maybe just do some streaming of this game again. Maybe just like go to a lake and do a bit of streaming there. But I'm going to stop the stream here, guys. That was that competition. We'll see how I finished earlier on, but. Didn't win it, or didn't get on the podium, but at least it stopped raining, that's the main thing. Anyway, thanks very much for watching, people. If you leave a like, it helps, and if you want some more, then subscribe to the channel. It lets me know that you want more of this, but thanks very much. Take care, good night, thank you.